What kind of a dog is this time? Oh shit! Yeah. Sorry. Sorry, boss. Yeah. I'm fully dressed, you know that! Fine. But I don't care. Is it urgent? Good. Good boy. Shut up, you nigger!
I'm freaking here!
Now you have mice when I come over there and bat again, Builder! That's a good one. What he fucking deserves. Like on myself. Now, do I look smart? Do I look good? I think I look like Frances Brennan from Save It. Where's my shoes?
You better be gone by then when I come out, yeah? I'm very urgent, I have to get my purse. And you know why? Because it's all in the news. What? Yeah, you heard me.
Now, you don't want me coming there, do you?
I'm coming.
Breaking news. I'm here. Murder has escaped from Westport Mental Asylum. Police do not know where he is headed to, but he's loose around the country.
Hi, Joe O'Malley, Undertakers. Call me if you want to Undertaker, but I'm the best Undertaker in town.
Alright, sir, yeah. We'll let people know about your visit.
Yeah, he says. Hello, thank you. Joe O'Malley, best Undertakers in the town. Call us if you need us.
Yes, again, murder has escaped from a mental asylum.
Please, Joe O'Malley, Undertakers. Call us if you need us.
Police have no idea where he is headed to, but he's definitely loose around Westport and maybe other parts of the country. Yeah. No, is this your first time?
No. As on the late late show. With Ryan Tuberty.
The best time of my life.
Sir, did you actually pay to come on the news dispatcher?
What did you say?
Did you pay to come here and sponsor?
Yeah, I did. I got 2,000 euro a week, so I can pay for it.
When did you pay?
People?
Do your job, please.
Do your job.
Murder is escaped from Westport Mental Asylum. And it's loose around the country. Police have no idea where he is. But he's definitely somewhere around the area of Westport Mayo. Case is being carried out in Ochagawa. But he is loose.
Good man.
Come to me and
good.
And
Get out of this way!
And this crime scene has happened this morning from in the Hagawa in this house. Investigations are being carried out at the moment. Dead body is over there. Can't see TV due to your souls watching. So
just ask Brian to see if you know me.
Alright, Sarah, you can move.
Hi, Cal.
He got shot!
Oh my god!
Hand out!
Go away.
Ah.
Go away.
See a light. I see a light. Hello, wake up! Wake up!
Bullet shot went through.
I'll call the ambulance!
999.
Hello, wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
No.
Hello. Yes, we have a dead body.
Hello.
We have a dead body.
Hey.
Joe O'Malley. Call me if you need me. Sorry. We have a dead guy on the ground. I think it's that stalker guy. Dead. Yeah, got a gunshot.
Come here quickly! Come on, you dumb!
Okay, let's get. I don't want to take that off because it looks horrific.
Okay,
it's okay.
Sir, I'm sorry, but this is the exact same bullet that went through his body.
This is them. Well, we can use
that. Sorry, sir, what are you doing with it?
Would
that's
gonna
work, he's gone, sir.
Oh, is he? Oh, yeah, sorry.
Sure, he's a stalker.
Isn't that a lot of blood? That's a fair bit of blood.
Here, let me see.
Because he got a gunshot. I don't think it went loads of places.
And it could be a different kind of gun. He had to abandon this.
Yeah, it must be a bazooka if it was that big.
Or a minigun.
That is very small. Is the ambulance coming yet? Okay, let's go.
Sorry, sir, no.
Let me check with the dispatch.
Nearest ambulance